I detect a cat surveillance device.
Sam, what do you have for me?
I determined the central location for the cat surveillance devices, adding the nav point to your system.
Let's hope we can stop them. We can't let the cat hurt Padromos.
Watch out!
central location for the Ket surveillance devices is nearby, Pathfinder.
Stay alert. You don't know what to expect.
Transmission and sent from a nearby console. That may be the central data point.
Can we destroy it?
I recommend uploading a scrambler first to prevent data from leaving EOS. Stand by.
More baddies incoming!
Thank you.
hostile shuttle incoming. Frequency scrambler uploaded. Transmissions to and from ears are blocked.
Good work, Sam. Now let's take this thing out.
Some people should now be safe from Ket surveillance.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Giles said he wanted to see you.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Also limbs and lives.
Well, what's the point of having them then?
So, Jahl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
No one on my ship thinks that way. We're a team.
I was talking about my discomfort with your living arrangements, not about any prejudice I harbor. I'm an alien. We are all strangers. Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
How do you know Moshe Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was his student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
This was good. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. Let's talk more later.
How long does it take to learn piloting? Thank you.
scent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Progress, right, Dad? Probably simple, but in a new galaxy, and after I... Never mind.
What are you talking about, kid?
Keep it up, Dad. You promised. Doesn't matter that I'm sick. You're in the future.
I don't know if I'm okay with this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ah.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Looks like Ket tech. I think that's a remnant device.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder. I was unable to extract much, but it appears the Ket received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Power another core to complete the string.
Another job done, Dad. Reset and hit the next. I'm watching, and I'm proud. Eric Jr., signing off.
Job done. Eric's. Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something.
Fun way to call the Remnant.
That's a big tremor for a couple of Remnant. Let's place the next hammer. Company. Looks like they mean business.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the Sovereign Nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Our outpost can manage with the water it has. Okay, done.
Great. I can tell you where to hit and call in our miners. The nation of Advent thanks you.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant, back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
You're part of an independent nation? What's it like?
Advent. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Spot that Advent Scout gave us. Natural gas right under our feet.
Didn't we just fix this planet?
I guess we could go to the other side and tap water for Prodromos. Need a pick. All right, second hammer. Here we go. Or the remnant. What is that?
Pathfinder, the gas deposit has been exposed, but not completely.
Plot a new hammer sight, Sam. One last hit should do it. Nice work. Last hammer. This should finish the job. Everyone ready?
Target! friends.